President Bush signed his new energy bill into law Monday, calling it a first step toward affordable and reliable energy.
$399.34, and only 136 gallons.
Gasoline prices have been hitting records since President Bush signed the massive new energy bill into law.
If somebody put in 300 gallons of diesel in California, that's almost $1,000.
Can you imagine oil going to $100 a barrel? It's all possible. It's all possible, and maybe it could go to a spike for a very short period of time.
The energy bill provides enormous subsidies for oil companies. Why a company posting record profits would be given taxpayer dollars?
Gas in the U.S. now averages over $2.50 a gallon.
Here on Maui, we have the most expensive fuel prices in the nation. And that's a huge chunk out of our paychecks.
Today we're at the Central Maui Landfill. It's the only landfill on the island of Maui. All the cooking oil that's recycled on the island of Maui comes right here.
Trucks pick up the grease from the restaurant, then it goes over to the biodiesel plant, and then it comes out as biodiesel.
Pure biodiesel, you can see how clear that is.
Biodiesel, or B20, can be used in diesel vehicles with no modification. Just simply pull in, fill up your tank, and go.
Our fuel has helped petroleum not be brought onto the island. It's a great thing. This is cradle to cradle instead of cradle to grave.
This is the first feeling of B95 at Carl's Corner. If every truck stop had put in a pump of this, I think it would be the pump that was the most used.
After hearing and seeing and experiencing what biodiesel can do, I finally see a light at the end of the tunnel for the farmers, which means America, which means the truckers, everybody.
I do believe that there is a very valid business in alternative energies.
How many years off?
More than five, but within 10 years.
It is no longer a theory, but now a fact, that global warming is for real.
We don't do this as charity. We have to do this as business.
This is a big day for Oregon.
You have to think about the future before the future arrives.
Oregon is moving forward with our first commercial biodiesel facility in this state.
Could you do this in a way where you could stand up and say, I'm doing this with no or minimal impact?
Crude oil above $70 a barrel this morning, hitting an all-time high.
Those who do not want change actually use the governmental process as the way to prevent that change from occurring.
Within our community, we're very grateful that we had an individual that was willing to step out of his normal line of work to try and find solutions for us.